Go ahead and drive. There's something I need to play for you. You want to hear Marcano tear Uncle Lou a new one?
Lou Marcano was bribing a district judge named Cornelius Holden, is that correct?
Sal Marcano spent a lot of money getting Holden in his pocket. A lot of money. Judges like that don't come cheap. And with Holden out of the picture, Sal had to find someone else to legalize gambling.
And that person was State Senator Walter Jacobs.
That's right.
You had one fucking job, Lou. Now it's to keep holding him one goddamn pistol after that room.
What was I supposed to do? He wouldn't listen, Sal. It ain't my fault.
Nothing's ever your goddamn fault. I swear, if you wasn't my brother, I'd clip you myself.
Now listen here. I know a guy, a state senator named Jacobs. He's on the Revenue and Fiscal Affairs Committee. Has a lot of influence.
Can we get to him?
Already have. He has a thing for fucking on women who ain't his wife.
I don't want to twist this guy's balls out of the gate, you understand? We need to be smart about this.
Yeah, of course. How about I throw him a fundraiser on the riverboat? Show him a real nice time. Get him laid, all that shit.
This goddamn casino got me tapped, you understand? This goes down to shit or we're fucked, all of us.
Well, I'll pick the guests myself. Make sure they know what's what. Then we'll take a nice long cruise down the bayou, get them all liquored up. Once he sees that payday, Jacobs is gonna do whatever we want.
Lou Marcano knew everyone. I mean, politicians, merchants, lawyers, bankers. He insisted on being called Uncle Lou and was basically the Santa Claus of the French Ward.
According to the police reports, Mr. Marcano and Mr. Jacobs were killed during a fundraiser on a riverboat.
The thing about the bayou is it's a very big place. You could blow the living shit out of everything in sight and no one would even notice.
Ready to go when you are.
Assume you already mapped out where the riverboat's gonna go.
Lou's pretty fastidious about that kind of thing. Always follows the same path when he goes cruising through the bayou. Doesn't want anything to happen to his beloved Delphine.
Gonna be the least of his problems. You recon the area?
There's an old coal dumper that they have to sail past. I've already got it rigged to blow. You just need to connect the primer cord to each block and then set it off. Detonator's down by your feet.
All right.
Isolate and kill. Lincoln Clay's specialty. What's wrong? It's the boat thing, isn't it?
Not saying it is, not saying it ain't.
You need to get over it. You were on, what, 40, 45 PBRs in country?
52. That's not the point. You don't know what it's like to get onto a boat knowing full well the damn thing's gonna sink? Gets old, man.
Look. You blow the coal dumper. Boom. It hits the boat. Then you jump on board and kill Lou and those other assholes. 50-50, you don't even get wet.
50-50?
40-60, but still. .30-70 at the worst. Are you blind or something?
And whatever comes our way, yeah, I gotta-
Cops are gonna be all over us if you keep driving like that.
What?
You're trespassing!
God damn it! Get off!
Looks like I'ma hurt you. Fuck!
Upstairs. You'll fan out. Watch the rest of the boat. This sure shit wasn't an accident.
Yeah!
stupid son of a bitch.
Trouble's coming.
hang me! Grab my cover!
That's far enough, you wop asshole!
What the fuck, Lou?
Take another step and he gets it. You think I give a shit about some politician?
Please! Please, I don't even know what's going on!
Hello, Lou.
Listen, I got money. You can have it. All of it. Just don't kill me.
I don't want your money. I want you to send a message to your brother.
Yep. Anything. Oh, just say it. Just say it.
Lord Almighty.
Walter Jacobs was killed this evening in a fiery explosion aboard a riverboat. Local businessman Louis Marcano also lost his life, along with dozens of other wealthy donors there to attend a political fundraiser.
When Lincoln left his gutted body on a statue commemorating Andrew Jackson, people were horrified. I mean, how could that be anything but a political statement?
Yeah. Goddamn motherfucking piece of shit! Lou's dead. They found him tied to that statue of Andrew Jackson over the French ward. He was gutted like a goddamn catfish.
Jesus Christ, Pops.
This was that goddamn nigga, Lincoln Clay. We wouldn't be in this fucking mess if you'd done what you were supposed to do.
You were there. I shot him right in the head.
Once! You shot him once! Son of a bitch! Oh, this is just what I fucking need. Holden's dead. Jacob's dead. Christ, without them, this casino isn't going anywhere. Unless I can figure something out.
What about the governor?
What about him?
Wasn't he into us a while back?
What, for them hookers? Yeah, but he paid all that off.
But I still got the pictures.
It's gonna take more than pictures of him humping on some broad to swing him around on our side. You understand? A lot more.
You always call Leo Galante.
No. Fuck him. The whole reason I'm building this goddamn casino is to get out from under them worthless fucks. I bring in the commission, they're gonna wanna cut everything. God damn it. Go on, get the hell out of here. I gotta make a call. Leo! Yeah, Sal. How the fuck are you? Yeah, listen, I got something I need to discuss.
I tried to reconcile the part of me that helped Lincoln with the part of me that vowed to follow the teachings of Jesus Christ. But I can't. You know what I remember? I remember watching the news and learning they had gunned down Dr. King. I remember watching people lash out, riot, because that's all they had left. All the while, Lincoln's in the other room, barely clinging to life. Maybe that's why I did what I did.
You and I are on the line here, Lincoln, and I'm expecting good things. I don't give a flying fuck who has what rockets. This turf, it's mine, goddammit. And I won't accept anything else.
Then ask you to be patient, Burke, and give everyone a chance to weigh in on this.
I'm sorry Burke is pissed off. Really, I am. But Lincoln, you called in my men to lock this turf down for you. And it'd be a slap in the face if you tried to take it away.
This here's a win-win for me. If you give Burke the district, he shuts his Irish mouth. If you don't, we get to kill him. What's not to love about that?
You got one more round in the chamber. Last chance. No turning back from this one.
I never meant for you to think I was taking advantage of you or our history, Burke. This part of the city is coming to you, and I hope this squares us up.
Christ, lad. You had me nearly shitting myself. Thank you for honoring our partnership here. Now get ready, because we're about to make a hell of a lot of money together.
You got a funny goddamn definition of loyalty. Maybe I'll keep that in mind next time you come calling, asking for help.
Whatever. I ain't got the patience for stupid shit like this right now.
All right, that's it. We're done for now.